soon.
Super chill. It's a great little midtown escape.
One of the few places in New York where you can get decent coffee. And when I say decent coffee, Australian type coffee.
Kyoto, and now I'm hooked. I can't stop drinking it.
With this Kyoto process, you get to taste various notes, flavors of the coffee. We switch them around every week just to keep things interesting.
Definitely always a flat white. I walk a mile for a flat white. It's something like a cappuccino and it's something like a latte, but it's in between.
This coffee is cake. It's literally a second and a half and you have a small cup filled with cold brew.
The shot to be perfectly extracted.